All right, thank you so much. I said let's go ahead, running off to the real world, even if we're not sure we're gonna make it out.
You don't think?
No, I don't know.
Well, you gotta survive Jumanji. Jumanji, it's finally here. I feel like all the buildup, because it's been building and building and building.
Yes.
Today, you can finally see Jumanji.
They've been marketing this so well.
Big time. Mm-hmm. Marketing hard. Three of the funniest guys on the planet, as far as I'm concerned. And a pop star, mm-hmm. right, a singer, who's now making movies. I recently got the chance to talk to The Rock, Kevin Hart, uh-huh. Jack Black, and Nick Jonas. And I was lucky enough to get to go to where they shot the movie in Hawaii. I know. This is Jumanji.
Oh my God. Fridge?
Yeah, I'm Fridge. Who are you?
It's me, Spencer.
Who is she?
Martha?
Why am I wearing half a shirt and short shorts in the jungle?
I think we got sucked into Jumanji and we become the avatars we chose.
So that means...
Bethany?
Oh, wait, Bethany? Don't look at it!
I'm an overweight, middle-aged man.
Well, I don't have my Claritin, and all I see around here is pollen.
Well, I don't have the top 2 feet of my body.
If the three of you, real life, are in the jungle, who survives the longest and who's the first to die?
Oh. Survives the longest?
Yep.
Jack survives the longest.
Yeah.
DJ's dying first.
Now, is that just because I survive like a camel? I've got enough on my,
no.
on my bones?
No, that's because you're going to... If we kill something that we have to eat, You're not going to question eating it. You're
like, all right, let's take it down.
Oh, wow.
That's how we got to survive.
Yeah, Jack is going to love the jungle.
Because Jack is a foodie. He's going to eat it. I'm going to say DJ dies after.
Why DJ
dies? You die because you're not going to eat it. And
why DJ dies?
Because I think you're going to, you know how people like they go schizophrenia when they get like.
Welcome to Jumanji.
This is a video game, which means we each have 3 lives.
Come on, let's go.
I'm Alex.
Watch your step in here.
So gnarly.
Do you ever go sing karaoke?
Sometimes. I take it a little too seriously, though, is the problem.
What's your go-to karaoke song?
I like the old school R&B jams. A lot of R. Kelly, Genuine, that kind of era.
Would you ever sing your own song at karaoke?
No, that would take more libations than I would want to drink for me to sing my own.
Come on, Nick, you got to give the people what they want, though.
I do that at the concerts, see, but I can't do it among friends. It might just seem kind of weird.
We gotta go. Get on my back.
Hell no.
I'll carry you. Come on.
I would rather die.
Get on my back.
Nope, I'm going to die.
Let me go.
Two words, very funny. There, you know, it's just, there's something funny mm-hmm. about imagining the nerd
yeah.
in The Rock's body.
Right.
Right? Or a basketball star in Kevin Hart's
yeah.
body.
Yeah.
Or Jack Black as a teenage girl.
Yeah.
A very popular, very cute teenage girl.
Yeah,
but not
not anymore.
Right? No. And these three, they know how to milk laughs. I mean, they're pros at this, and mm-hmm. their timing is down, and the writing is actually good in this movie. Don't discount it because you're thinking, ah, oh, it's just Jumanji. It's a good movie.
Okay.
I'm giving it 4 out of 5 reels in the real world.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome. Special effects good too?
Special effects are good. Some people have asked me, do I need to see the first Jumanji with Robin Williams? Do I need to, because a lot of people saw it, do I need to see it again before this mm-hmm. one? Not really. I mean, there are some things that carry over that will help with background, but you know what? You can just go see this and have a good time.
All right. Well,
grab
sure
the popcorn.
Will.
Have a good one.
And we can do it today, people, finally.
It's here.
All right, everybody, we're in the real world. I hope you survive here on the 9 a.m. show.